Santa has soared to 240 miles above the Earth to visit the International Space Station. What a great view Santa has of the world from so high in space. Santa and his magical sleigh are now swooping back to Earth at an incredible speed toward northern Africa, and they're now passing the pyramids of Egypt. For NORAD Track Santa, I'm Army Sergeant First Class Gail Brannon.